Good morning, Sunridge Elementary Eaglets. My name is Caroline. Today is Wednesday, November 11th, 2020. The forecast for today is 85 degrees. Tomorrow's lunch is chicken nuggets or chicken tender salad. Have a great day, Sunridge Elementary Eaglets. See you here on Thursday on WSUN-TV. Now here's a special guest with a message.
Good morning. Today is Wednesday, November 11th, and I'm Mr. Farley, and we're doing things a little differently today because we want to honor and celebrate Veterans Day, which happens today. So we're going to start off with our words of wisdom, which is about Veterans Day. So a veteran is a person who has served in the armed forces, like the Army, the Navy, the Air Force, the Marines, or the Coast Guard. These brave men and women leave loved ones, jobs, and everyday lives to help protect us. Because of what these courageous veterans give up, Americans enjoy a way of life for which many around the world can only dream. There's an old American proverb that goes, "Faithful service should be long remembered." That's what this holiday is about, remembering those who have faithfully served our nation. So how can we best remember our veterans? Ask your parents to fly the American flag. Ask your teachers if your class can send thank you cards to a local veterans group or to a troop currently serving. And next time that you say the Pledge of Allegiance or sing the Star Spangled Banner, remember all the veterans who have helped make that possible. With something to think about, this is Mr. Farley on Veterans Day. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. All right, now we have some announcements, and I want to go into that next, okay? So remember today at Uno's, all day, that's for lunch and dinner, we have our Spirit Day at Uno's in the Winter Garden Village. So for lunch or dinner, whoever goes, just let them know that you're from Sunridge Elementary, and they'll make sure that we get a little bit of that back. This is also the last week for the book fair. And last night, we had two authors come and do really great visits with us virtually, had great turnout, so thank you all for coming to that. And we also have some winners for those of you that came to that. And so these next winners, I'm gonna announce these, this group of winners will win a free book, okay? So Michael Nepiwota, Ella Carr, Ariana Suarez, Latrice Henderson, and Francisco Gutierrez. Let's all give them a round of applause. You guys are winning a free book for attending last night, but that's not all. We also have free gift cards. And so that is Ashley Jordan, Haley Lobaugh, and Jeremy Penafil. You guys are getting a gift card for joining us and coming to the author visits last night. So again, great job, guys. We also have two more authors coming, not tonight, but tomorrow night, so Thursday. So we've got JJ Howard and Suzanne Nelson that will be coming and sharing. That'll be at 5 and 6 o'clock. So we'll be doing giveaways on that as well. So make sure you guys all try to come to that. All right, and lastly, let's do our guidelines to success. So say it with me, Sunridge Eaglets dare to soar. We are striving for success, optimistic, always honest, respectful, and responsible. On this Veterans Day, have a great one.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Surprise!